Download Tarang online radio app from Google Play Store.
आप सुन रहे हैं तरंग डिवोशनल,
आध्यात्म से जुड़े
Sir, what was the idea behind India-Russia signing this document only yesterday, and what are the main features of this?
То есть вчера был подписан договор о сотрудничестве между Россией, Российским обществом дружбы и Индийским фондом. Можете рассказать вкратце, как бы, какая была мотивация под подписанием этого договора и что он в себя включает?
Вы знаете, с одной стороны, договор предполагает как бы обязанности и ответственность сторон.
So obviously there is a long history of relations between India and Russia, and those relations are still ongoing. And in order to systemize those relations, give them structure, and in order to make sure that they prosper and develop in the future, we'd like to sign this agreement. And this agreement will make sure that our countries cooperate in all of the spheres of life, from economic to cultural and to sports and etc.
Do you have any plan for the next 1 year or upcoming few quarters?
Есть ли какие-то уже планы на следующий год или на полугодие?
Ну, почему на следующий год? У нас есть планы на этот год. В рамках этого года мы проводим несколько мероприятий.
Of course, we have a series of events planned for this year.
Может быть,
it will be both cultural and official events. And also, we have a plan to make sure there is an event during May in the city of Elektrostal in Russia. It will encompass like events similar to this one. There will be an official part and there will be a cultural part. And it will involve performance by an Indian troupe. And next day it will be an official part, and we plan to organize a small sport competition between a team from the Indian embassy in Russia and a team from Elektrostal plant, which will involve a fishing competition.
Я хотел сказать все-таки еще о чем. Если мы говорим о следующем годе, то мы обсуждали вчера и говорили об этом раньше.
And I also wanted to add that in terms of our plans for next year, we are planning to prepare several events dedicated to 150th anniversary of birth of Mahatma Gandhi and also a 550th anniversary of Афанасий Никитин reaching India as the first Russian ever. And in the framework of this great event, we would like to recreate his route from Russian city of Tver to India, across all the countries that he went on his journey. And it is planned to be an international event because partners from Germany are quite interested in taking part in it, and also people from Kazakhstan, obviously India and Russia. So it will be an international big event.
Thank you, Excellency, for your time, and this will always enhance and take India-Russia relationship, one-to-one relationship, from civilian to civilian relationship, to a next higher level.
Спасибо вам за ваше время, и мы уверены, что вам удастся произнести российско-индийские отношения на качественно новый уровень.
Спасибо за доверие.
Thank you, sir. Спасибо.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Download Tarang online radio app from Google Play Store.
You are listening to Tarang devotional online radio.